Okay, Ski House and Stratton fans, we've got some new snow coming down. We've got some tough visibility halfway, and we're gonna do Spruce. It's a little narrow, okay, as you can see. And some of the visibility is tough, but I'm gonna ski next to the trees so I get a little help. And it looks like it's gonna be scratchy in the middle. All right? But we'll see what we got. We're on the mantras, and I still have my 130s on. And there's plenty of snow right here. Now, I haven't gotten in trouble visually. It's very flat. Very flat. And definitely bumped up in spots. But I'm trying to stay mellow. That was a sheet of ice right there. But the mantras are holding. They're giving me some direction on the ice. And actually, visibility was not all that bad. A little flat, let's put it that way. A little bit flat.